preventing phone scams. Local authorities say they're now targeting the middleman to help your loved ones from being conned. WESH 2's Travel Island has the story all new tonight.
The state attorney representing Seminole and Brevard counties are asking businesses like this one that deal with wire transfers to post these signs warning its customers about the increase of these grandparent scams. 82-year-old Betty Picciardi was scammed, taken for $1,800.
They could get a job as an actor or actress or something.
The criminals called her pretending to be her grandson, Matt. They told her he was in New York and needed money for bail. She wired the money. Then she got a feeling that something was wrong, so she called her grandson.
He said, "Grandma, I wasn't in New York," and my heart sunk.
Betty isn't the only victim. Earlier this month, a Deltona woman lost $50,000 in a similar scam. A Seminole County man was scammed too.
This is a horrific crime in my view. It preys on people's love for their kids, their grandchildren.
State Attorney Phil Archer says these scams targeting grandparents are on the rise. He has put more than 200 businesses in Brevard and Seminole County that deal with wire transfers on notice. Archer says store clerks can help just by asking customers a few questions.
Oh, hey, I see you're, you know, wiring money to Mexico. You know, what, you going on vacation? Do you have family there? Just a couple of questions, you know, would alert them to that this might be a scam.
The best way to prevent it is to call a family member to make sure it's legit before you send cash. Betty Picciardi learned this the hard way.
I don't hate those two people. I feel sorry for them. Sooner or later, they're going to pay for it.
Investigators say in the vast majority of cases, these criminals use fake names and prepaid cell phones, so they're not able to be tracked down to be caught. Many of the times, they're out of the country as well, and the victims never see that money again. In Brevard County, Travel Island, WESH 2 News.
The most powerful Atlas.